Today's test is Rockwell Adams test. Aim of the experiment is to determine the Rockwell Adams test number of a given specimen, observation and calculation, type of material, ferrous and non-ferrous. For major load, we have to take 150 for ferrous and you have to read C scale and indent should be diamond cone. For non-ferrous, it is 100 and you have to see the scale B scale and ball indenter is 1 by 16 inch. Diameter. This is the tableau column. Contain table of type of the material, trial, indenter, scale. Based upon the ferrous and non-ferrous, you have to write the scale here, C or B. A BHA number, which is obtained from the apparatus or instrument. It's a major load and average. And this is the specimens we are going to use here. This is for the cast iron. This is the cast iron. Mild steel, aluminium and brass. These are the four materials we are going to use in the experiment. This is nothing mild steel, cast iron, aluminium and brass. Now for ferrous material. For ferrous material, these two are nothing but ferrous material, this one, and these are ferrous material, and this one we call as a non-ferrous material. For ferrous material, the load should be 150, C scale and ball indenter. The ball indenter, for ferrous material, we are using diamond cone indenter, this is diamond cone indenter. For non-ferrous material, we are using 1 by 16 inch ball indenter. Now first, we are going using the ferrous material here. For ferrous material, we have to set the load 150. This is the 150. For non-ferrous, we have to set 100 and we have to see B scale. For ferrous material, it is 150. Now, indenter, it should be a diamond cone. This is the diamond cone indenter. We are going to fix. We are going to fix here with the help of Allen key. Now, place the cast iron over this anvil. Move the platform by rotating in clockwise direction. Now, as the pointer touches to the workpiece, there is a small needle here. It is brought with the help of this to the 3 kg. We call it as a minor load. With the help of this one, you have to rotate it until it reaches 3 kg. This pointer, the smaller pointer should be 3 kg and this should be at 0 here. Now, load is applied here, 150 here, because it is a ferrous material. Now, loading is done with the help of this lever. The larger needle is rotating here. Now you have to wait for 30 seconds. Wait for 30 seconds here. Now unload the load, slowly you have to unload it here, slowly unload. Now read the C scale, for ferrous material it is C scale. Now its value will be 18. Write down here, BHN value for ferrous material for cast iron is 18 here. Now, repeat the second procedure. Unload it with the help of this elevating screw. Unload it. Anti-clockwise you have to rotate. Now move the specimen to other position. Now with the help of elevating screw, rotate clockwise direction. It touches the specimen. Rotate the elevating screw till the small needle reaches the 3 kg and larger needle reaches to 0. Now apply the load. Slowly you have to apply. The larger needle is rotating here. After stopping the larger needle, you have to wait for 30 seconds. Then after 30 seconds, unload it. Slowly you have to unload it. See here. Slowly you have to unload. The value will be 24. Right here. 24. You have to see the C scale. Next, similar procedure you have to follow for third trial. Rotate anti-clockwise. Place in other position. Raise the elevating screw till it touches to the indenter. After touching the indenter, move the elevating screw till the small needle reaches to 3 kg. And larger needle has to reach to 0. And apply the load here. Now, you have to wait for 30 seconds. After stopping the larger needle, you have to take 30 second gap and then unload the load. Unloading should be slowly, you have to do the unloading so that you can obtain the proper values. Now it is 25, 26, 27. Right, it is 27 here. Add these three values. And take the average. 18 plus 24 divided by 20, plus 27 divided by 3. This is the average value. It is written here. 23. Now we are considering stress material, mild steel. Rotate the elevating screw in order to remove the specimen from the platform. Now place the mild steel specimen over the platform. Here for ferrous material you have to select the diamond cone. It is already fixed here. And the weight should be 150 and you have to rate the scale C scale. Move the platform till it touches to the indenter. Now rotate the elevating screw till the small needle reaches to 3 kg and larger needle reaches to 0 here. Load is 150 because it is a ferrous material. Go for loading. Now wait for 30 seconds. Unload the load. Slowly you have to unload it. Now the value obtained is, C scale you have to see it, 10, 11, 12, 13. 13. Repeat for the next two trials. After stopping the larger needle, you have to wait for 30 seconds. Wait for 30 seconds. Now unload it. Slowly you have to unload. The obtained value is 14. Write it here, 14. Next trial. Rotate anti-clockwise. And place in other position. Now elevating screw. Now apply the load 3 kg. The small needle has to read 3 kg here and larger needle should be 0. Apply the load here with the help of lever. For ferrous material, we have to read the C scale. Now, wait for 30 seconds. Unload it. Unloading should be slow. Slowly unload it. The obtained value will be in between 10 and 11, take it as 11. Write it as 11. 11. With the help of calculator, go for mean. 13 plus 14 plus 11 divided by 3. The value is 13. 12.67. Round it off to 13. It is BHN number. Now go for non-ferrous material. For non-ferrous material, you have to change the indenter here. For non-ferrous material, you have to change the indenter. For non-ferrous material, this is a 1 by 16 inch indenter. And the load should be 100. Load should be 100. Load should be 100 here. And change the indenter here with the help of Allen key. Now place the brass over the platform, rise it, the screw by rotating in clockwise direction. As the specimen touches to the indenter, apply the minor load 3 kg here. The small needle should be 3 kg, read as a 3 kg and larger needle should be 0. Apply the load. The load is applied. Now you have to wait for 1 minute. Sorry, 30 seconds you have to wait here. Now unload it. Unloading should be slowly. For non-ferrous material, you have to see the B scale. For non-ferrous, we have to see the B scale The value for the B scale is 65. For brass, 65. Again, you have to repeat for next two trials. And similar procedure you have to follow. Apply 3 kg here. Minor load. Next, apply the load. Now wait for 30 seconds. Unload it. Unloading should be slowly. Now read the value. It is a B scale. 73. Now repeat the third trial. Apply 3 kg here. Apply the load. Wait for 30 seconds. Unload it. The value is 72. Take the average for this part. 65 plus 73 plus 72 divided by 3, 70 is a BHL number. Place over the platform and the indenter should be 1 by 16 inch. Load should be 100 kg. Load should be 100 kg here for non-ferrous material. Now apply the load 3 kg. 3 kg apply the load. And larger needle should be 0 here. Apply the load. Wait for 30 seconds. Unload it. Your unloading should be slowly. The value obtained is, you have to see the B scale. The value obtained is 73. Second trial. Change the position. Apply the 3 kg minor load. Apply the load here. Wait for 30 seconds. Unload it. The value obtained is 73 here. Last trial. Change the position of the specimen. Apply 3 kg minor load. Apply the load here. Wait for 30 seconds. Unload. The obtained value is 72. If you add it, the average will be 73. In this way, you have to conduct the